Multivitamins, vitamin D, fish oil, vitamin C, calcium, and vitamin B12. These are some of the most commonly used dietary supplements on the market. Dietary supplements might help you improve or maintain your overall health, and some may help you meet your daily requirements of essential nutrients. But they may also come with risks. When you take too much of a dietary supplement, combine supplements, or take supplements with prescription or over-the-counter medicines, you can have a bad reaction, also called an adverse event. And if you take dietary supplements instead of prescribed medicines, the results potentially could be life-threatening. If you experience an adverse event, stop using the product and seek medical care. You should also submit a report to FDA through the Safety Reporting Portal at safetyreporting.hhs.gov. FDA is not authorized to approve dietary supplements before they are sold to the public, so it is particularly important for you to report adverse events, because this information helps the agency identify unsafe products and take action to protect the public. Before deciding to purchase or take a dietary supplement, talk to a healthcare professional, your doctor, a nurse, a dietitian, or your pharmacist. Ask if the supplement is right for you, if you're taking the right amount, and if it's okay to combine a supplement with any medications you're currently taking. Learn more at FDA's website,